Come here.
Oh, yeah.
Hi. Oops, the other way.
I cannot see. Are we there?
Yeah.
Are we there?
We are there.
Okay.
Hey.
Hey. It's hot. Yes, still hot. Not
that you always in a shed. You always in the shed.
You just put your camera over me. Stop it.
Well, you're too tall it over you.
Look at this bucket, like a butch cup.
Oh, look, like cool. Yes. All right, I'm guys behind you. I'm gonna be doing the good shots, so don't worry.
Okay.
I'm not gonna concentrate on that. Матрешки.
Yes. Because matryoshkas in Japan is very, very famous. Do you know why?
The kids.
They have.
Okay, but why matryoshka is very famous?
Because originally matryoshka came to Russia. Everybody in the world know when matryoshka is Russia's souvenirs, but the matryoshka came originally from Japan 300 years ago, from Japan to Russia.
I didn't know that.
Yes, they have their own, like, wooden-like doll. And then Russian business came to Japan. He loves that idea, so he twisted and made it one inside and another.
What else?
Oh, look for that.
What else?
This is for your... for you, it's handkerchiefs.
We walked out of the store. They told us that we cannot record, and we decided that because the competition between artists in this area is so big, they do not want to show their own private designs and techniques and stuff like that. So we were polite, but everything is miniature. I just definitely say so. Everything is miniature, the designs are kind of plain colors. The brightest is what we saw.
So like very soft blue. And we stumble up on a couple things that are unique, like a coffee maker. Well, unfortunately, we cannot show it to you guys. Let's go. So we're going to take a couple pictures.
Konnichiwa.
So, and maybe next shop will be more friendlier, so we can show you a little bit more.
So we are in place.
Yes, this is their pottery class.
That's the pottery class. And that's a little like shopping strip mall. And you can buy already pre-made pottery in here. So it's like small village, and I took the pictures of those buildings. They're really old Japanese style type of things, and there it is, our class right there. So hopefully we are on time, and it's kind of neat. So that's about what we're gonna be making.
Yes, see, we're going to make something. これ焼いたら薄くなるとかないんですよね。サイズ的に大きさ的に縮むみたいな感じ。
いや薄くもなりますね。少し、はい、少し薄くなる。
After putting in the oven, it will get a little bit thinner, a little bit, just a
little bit. So just do not go too thin. Yes. And is this already special clay, right?
This is the clay they use for...
Where is that clay came from? Is it local clay?
この、あの、土って、あの、どこから来たものですか？
マスコで取れた。
See? Yeah, it's local clay.
It's from this area.
It's local. Yeah, yeah, I got it, I got it. Yes, yes, yes.
Hi. The teacher will help us for the
food. Yeah, to shape it. You did good, Natasha. So good. And remember, it will be thinner.
I need
so we're good.
Thin. I need lightweight.
Move it. So you will cut shapes.
And delete the excess.
So,
is it a base? Yeah, this is the base.
まだ小さいですか？
これくらいですね。
あ、大丈夫ですか？
はい。
はい。そしたらちょっとこれの上に乗せます。
No, with plate, with wooden piece under.
Well, what if I need that big? So I'm gonna do the big.
Try to smush bigger if you need the bigger.
Watashi,
yeah.
You want bigger?
Yes, she wants bigger. Yes. Yeah, smush it more. Smush it more right now. Yeah, and then you will from the center. Then you will do. Yeah.
Pasta.
Tell it to Phoebe. She needs. I don't know that word. Like very thin pasta. In Japanese.
Like pasta. Yeah. Thin. Like he understands. Thin. Air thing. Thin. You want it to thin like a pasta?
No, she wants thin, light. Not very heavy looking plate. Yeah. She wants it will look very light.
Elegant. Lightweight. Yes. That's
oh, that type of pottery is not style.
No, I understand. Yes. Yeah, the thing is possible. Yes. Okay. So is it good? Is the size okay? Yeah. That's good.
Okay. Now, just paint.
That's like I'm so not good with it.
You're good. Turn the speed. Turn the thing, and it will just hold your hand in one spot and turn.
I got it.
And it will be good. Yes. Just stay tight. Stay hold in hand, and it will be fine. See, you're doing good. Stay close to the edges, remember it will be smaller after it will be dry in the oven.
That's like,
cannot draw straight line and circle for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Me too.
You can. Turn a little bit quicker the wheel and it will be better. You will not feel so much shaker. Yes. That's perfect.
Okay. And then we're gonna cut it.
Mm-hmm. Phoebe, you're doing that?
Oh, the cut. There we go.
Oh, you already did it.
She's fast.
My God.
Honey, I'm making your plate.
Seriously? Yes. Say one more time in face.
Honey, I'm making you a plate and a cup.
Yes. And plate for cookies. So bye-bye diet.
Yeah. No more diet. Get ready. I'm coming home to bake.
Yes.
With the dishes. Well, dishes will arrive later.
Yeah, probably in a few months. Because the oven process is taking long time. They need to dry for a couple of weeks or at least 2 weeks. I don't remember exactly. And then they will bake in few steps in what is the oven outside, inching style ovens.
Okay, I need to
perfect.
Crafting.
Sausages. So cool. I was making a different technique last time. I was making the petals thing, you know, and then I, like it was...
Thinner? Around, like that.
Why you don't like the TV? It's like in kindergarten, remember?
Fingers here.
Yeah.
Too thin.
Too thin, yeah.
Oh, that's good?
Yes, he said it's good. Huh. See? Sensei is helping you.
That's cool.
Yeah, you can smoosh it a little bit.
That's
cool. Yeah. See, he made it from... From bigger, make it smaller.
He can show us the oven later.
Oh, nice.
It looks so easy when he does it.
No, you did it good. You did it good. Just
it's like really not that easy. Yeah.
Put it on a top.
Okay.
Why is he making heart?
I just as example,
is
yeah. And smoosh it. Oh, okay. So it looks like, Natasha, for you, you don't have enough.
The connection area is like the same, smash it and then connect it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Smushed that edge. Cool. Oh, you're almost there.
Very talkative, you know.
Cannot
let the conversation continue.
No.
Yeah. Some He's people not. Are like that, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Especially men.
Yeah.
But I will ask him if there's a museum or something like that we can visit. Gonna need him to
I think you have one little piece left so he gave you that part, so just take it a little bit from there.
What's his name?
Mogi. Sensei means teacher.
Mm. Sensei is normal people.
Yeah.
Sensei is different. In Japanese, sensei. Teacher is higher.
Okay.
Yes.
Mogi sensei.
いいですか。どうすればいいのかなっていう感じ。
はい。怖いですね。
ちょっと足すくらい。
ちょっと足してください。
ありがとう。I'm wondering how it will look in the end.
Yeah.
Because it's all weird looking so far.
Hi. 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 Next step.
Next step.
この内側なんですけども。
Uh-huh.
こういうふうに。
Ah.
上の面と下の面でくっつけてみます。
Okay.
So now you need to make it. I'm getting ready to bake. Here's my practice round.
Yeah, actually, with long nails, it's kind of like hard to do that, right?
Mm-hmm. I can only imagine what Phoebe is going.
Oh, Phoebe is doing good. Look at her. She's doing very Japanese, like country style. See, it's all rough edges. And Natasha is like OCD. Doing like.
OCD.
England porcelain style.
Yes.
All detailed and thin and. And then turn the wheel and then
make it smooth.
Well, if your finger will be wet, will it be better or?
Water につけてやった方がやりやすいんですか？それともこのままでも？
このままで大丈夫です。
Just fingers.
かなり柔らかい土なので。
Because it's soft.
Глина, наверное, будет разваливаться.
Too wet. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Maybe.
こんにちは。はい。予約しました。ダニージャムさんのお客様の日に。はい。6月13日の月曜日に。はい。Perfect.
And then he said, just do like that.
Yeah, but I wanted like equal thickness of the wall in here. For some
but remember that style, that region is famous for not perfectionist
style. But it's my style too.
Yes, it's your twist.
My OCD twist on things.
I like it. I want it to be like uneven.
Yes, you're doing exactly like it. It's
not
for that region.
OCD.
Tell me, trust me, in the end it will look nice.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure.
I was not very impressed with my plates when I made it, but when I received it, it was glazed, but looked nice, finished, you know, it was good.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Just don't do too much because it's like boring.
So this is the class. Yeah, so they put the rinse out, so hands is clean, and now they're going to choose whatever shape they're going to make. I think is right.
Plain. Like two, or we're making one?
No, you can make anything you want.
You just need to pay for it.
Yeah, you pay $15 for each, so you choose whatever you can do, all of them.
And we have cup here.
Yeah, I want the regular cup.
The regular cup.
And maybe a bowl or something.
This is for the rice bowls, a bigger one.
Bigger one.
Is it okay to ship a bigger one?
That's a good idea.
Sure, we'll ship anything. No worry. No worry.
Can I see example of sizes?
Yes.
Size no sample to ka haiken te kimasu. They don't have to sample because you can adjust yourself. You want it bigger or smaller. You just add a plate on it.
Like about.
This is the cup.
Yes.
It's the cup.
This is before putting in the oven, but after you put in the oven, it will become smaller.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So you.
I would like to make like two cups and a bowl if it's possible.
Okay.
And then after.
Shrink a little bit. So when you will make, just keep in mind.
Just like this one, this is before oven.
Yeah, that will come. Yeah, わかりました。はい。はい。
彼女はコップ2つとそれからあれですけど、まあ時間、今日は大丈夫ですよね。
How about you will make cup and plate? So it will go together, so for coffee and...
I wanted like two cups, one for Tim and one for me.
Yeah, sure, two cups, but something besides the two cups.
Yeah, like a plate.
Yes, so this is what I mean. Right, yeah, two. Two of them.
Yeah.
I don't know, I made the plate and the cup. So maybe next time I will make a bowl. And up to you. So you definitely will use the coffee or tea cup.
Yes, for drinking tea.
Yeah, so you will use that.
Okay, so one of this is $1,300.
Yes.
And if you make two, that will be $2,600. Okay. And then you need to pay for the oven fee.
Yes.
And that is for each piece.
So the two pieces, including the oven fee and everything, probably $50. So two pieces, so if you will do four pieces, $100 before, approximately. Mm-hmm. So, okay, it's worth it to pay, just
yes.
experience mm-hmm. one time yeah. life, right?
Yes.
Right, okay, cool. So he already made decisions of how much clay we need to use, right?
You will be too busy.
Uh-huh. I'll do it. What's this?
まずですね、このぐらいのお皿作りたいと思ったらですね、これをですね、もうちょっと大きめにですね、伸ばして。
Pushing it. To make it bigger.
I told you. You should take it off.
するみたいな感じ
ですね。そうです。薄くね。
均等に。
そうですね。はい。
Push it or directions to make it like average fat.
これお皿の底になるので、
This will be the base for the paint, so if it is too thick,